Today we're teaming up with Couples Fitness, and I have one of the fittest couples I know joining me. I've got Tiki Barber and his wife Tracy. Thanks so much for joining me today.
Thanks for having us.
I have some ideas for how you can work out together and maybe even the playing field even a little bit. I got some aces up my sleeves, all right? So the first thing we're gonna do is an exercise for your lower body. It's a form of a wall sit or a squat, and instead of using a wall, you guys are gonna lean against each other.
You know I have a big butt, right?
No cheating and no sitting on that ledge, okay? It's still gotta be back to back. All right, so Tiki, I'm just gonna pull you over here. Tracy, I'm gonna turn you around. You guys are gonna set up back to back, just like that, all right? Now, from here, just walk your feet out a little bit so that you can drop into a squat.
I have to trust her.
All right. You guys, no beating each other up. I can already see the rivalry. And what you're gonna do now is lower down, bottom to bottom, and drop into a squat, just like that. Good. Now, I'm going to go grab a cup of coffee. I'll be back in about 10 minutes, and you guys just hang tight.
No, I got to sit here for a while.
But that is the idea. So you want to do this for time. You can come up on it out of that without falling over. But that's the whole idea, is really to just use each other like you would use a wall.
You got to support me. Let's try that again.
Let's try one more time, all right?
You're leaning back too far.
So what I want you to do, now here's the way that you can kind of cheat it just a little bit. Walk your feet out a little further. That way you're leaning back into it. Okay, there you go. Now go ahead. You didn't hear what I said, Tiki. Good.
Oh, much easier.
Now, does he feel more supported?
I do.
And you can even notice that Tracy's getting stronger by the second. Can you feel that, Tiki?
Wow.
Tracy's getting a little stronger.
Are you gaining weight over there?